Our next soloist here, you'll notice we got a cellist over here. That's Jesse Lane. And one of our staff members, Bill Nittler, is playing the clarinet. He's our education director. He's clarinet. And then Andrew McFarland's going to do some percussion for us. This is an arrangement that... And who's been very much enjoying her Scottish heritage here in Nova Scotia. So this piece is by Morris Miley. Actually, it was written by Bill Bartok, and it was a piano miniature. And where he was inspired to write this piece was from the folk traditions of Hungary. So what Morris Miley has done, she's taken the piano piece, she's a pianist, and she said, oh well, what would happen if we took that same piece that's written for piano and all those things that are idiomatic for voice, that adapted for piano, we took them back to voice. And that's how she got the concept for this piece. So the Bartok Piano Miniatures, number 148.